Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3. Gonna go kill Osiris and then champion Gungnir. Hopefully this doesn't take forever. Hopefully I don't die a bunch like I did against stupid Osiris in the last episode. You know what? I don't think I'm online. Okay, hold on. We'll get down there and then I'll save and quit. What the heck? All right. Let me get reamed in the corner. Heal up. That was ridiculous how much damage I just took. I'm gonna be so pissed if I keep dying to Osiris. Like, out of all the bosses in the other two playthroughs, I killed him first try. And then, same with Gundyr, I've killed him first try every time too. Like, this is ridiculous. It's taking me this long to kill Osiris. He does have some things that make him more difficult than. He's got some attacks, and when he goes into that enraged mode or whatever, he's a little unpredictable, but I shouldn't have died this much to him. Hey, buddy. Alright, so we'll save and quit and get back online. Save, there we go. Because I quit, because I went and ate lunch between the last episode, so I forgot I had to log back in. Because I start offline, because that's how I want to start. But when I'm doing this playthrough, it's kind of annoying. Hey, load us back in. Witch's Ring. Boost. I need to find the other pyromancer that can take this stupid Izalith tomb. Is it that? There's one pyromancy tome that he won't take. So, I don't know who I give that to. But I need to figure that out so that I can get those pyromancies, because that would be nice. Alright, any summons? Actually doesn't look like it, so I guess I'm fighting Osiris again by myself. Give it like 1 second, I'll walk over here. Turn around. Oh, there's no one. I don't think people co-op Osiris. Who wants to co-op this boss? No one. Can I not? Can I have both of those buffs on? I don't even know if I can. What are you doing, Osiris?
Dear little Ocelot. Where have you gone? Are you hiding from me? Come out. Come out. Don't be afraid.
Would
you were born a
oh,
child
crap.
Of dragons. What could you possibly fear? Now. Now. Show yourself, Ocelot. My dear little Ocelot.
You dick monkey! Come here! Sick of your crap!
Ocelot!
Yeah, go ham! Come here, bitch! And I missed my attack. I can't be missing attacks here. Osiris, you dick monkey and your charge. Crap is OP. I'm gonna get like 3 by that attack. What are you doing? Do your spin. Oh, you didn't do it. Wow! The hell? Come on, bitch, what you doing? And it missed the tail. He's gonna do the spin. Nope. Oh, you did the double spin. Yeah, do your ice attack, whatever. Oh god, I hit the roll button too late. He's gonna do spin! And I'm getting... God, I can't... So aggressive! Like, stop for 2 seconds! Oh my god, I can't roll! I suck! I suck. I suck. I'm gonna get killed. I'm gonna get killed. Fuck you, you dick monkey! Stop! I can't roll, dude. It's like not taking my rolls. I'm gonna die. And I didn't roll again. Like, what the hell, game? Oh my god, he's one hit. And I'm gonna die in the ice. I'm gonna die in the ice. You die. Really? That was... I had to make it that hard? Like... God, I almost died again. I suck. Just give me 70,000 souls. Thank you. God, I made that way too hard. Are you real? No. I didn't know if maybe they were just asleep and you could wake them up. This poor guy over here is gonna get just absolutely destroyed by my Yorm's Great Machete. Bitch. Alright, Path of the Dragon, so we can go... Oh god, we can go fight Nameless King. Titanite scale, nice. I'm not looking forward to Nameless King, that's gonna suck. Untended Graves. I need to look in after this episode, I need to look and see what I need to do to get, make sure I get that alternate ending done. Oh, hold on, okay, he didn't come. What the hell is this? I think I came over here before. Ash and Estus ring, hello. Goodbye. Where's that enemy that comes out of the darkness and it looks really epic? There he is. You coming, buddy? You look really cool. Stop you! Do way too much damage. Oh my dog! Gang bang! I'm getting raped by dogs! God! They're so effing quick! I can't even compete with this stupid sword! It's just... Oh god! Oh my god! Run away! Yeah, back away. Come here, bitch. And I missed. Would you... Where are you going? Alright. This is going great. Is there not one up here that already act... Oh, there's a dog. And I missed him. Missed him again. Midnight Chunk. Alright, now I... Oh god, there's another dog. Alright, I need to go kill these two stupid Titanite demons, or whatever you want to call them. They're not Titanite demons, are they? Titanite... What they call them? They call them demons? I don't even remember what they call them, but... Alright, I just aggroed one. Alright, this worked out well. Come here. Come here, buddy. Really? Bad attack. Come on! Come over here. God, you are stupid. What are you doing? Are you oh god. Yeah! Let me just tank your hits, bitch. Just die! Two Titanite scales, beautiful. Next! Come here. Yep, I'll do the same thing with you. I'm just gonna take your hits. I didn't get the riposte. Come here, boy! Come here. And you're dead. Two more Titanite scales. Beautiful. Almost get this thing to plus four. Then we'll go to Archdragon Peak, and I can get the item, the scales there, and there's also a slab. So that'll work out well. Alright, I guess I'll just go with this little health, or this little Estus that I have left. I guess I'll just go and fight what's his head once. If I die, I die. Get invaded right here. Ah, timed that bad. Oh, you have a rapier. Bitch. Don't you heal on me. How many souls do you give me? 9,000. Alright, I'll take that. Oh, you guys are some dick monkeys. What the hell? Hidden blessing. Oh god, I did not see you. Okay, usually there are people here to summon, but maybe not. Oh, there's a summon sign. Oh my god, stop. I hate all of you. You, over here in the corner. Come here. Oh, you suck! Just die! Alright, Swordmaster, this isn't even an actual person. This is just an NPC, but why not? Is there an item down here? No, I don't think there is. Alright! I went online to co-op with a guy I could have co-opted with offline. Alright. Do this. Okay, did not mean to do that twice, but it's okay. Come on, Swordmaster. Wow, I do no damage! That's ridiculous. Dude, I do no damage. Swordmaster, get over here, save me. Where is he going? What the? Oh no, that's not him. Okay, that's just... Swordmaster, you are so useless. Why is your AI so dumb? At the late attack. Wait, I got hit by that? Swordmaster, really? Oh, I tried to do that and it didn't work. Are you shitting me? I actually think this fight is... Oh, well, Swordmaster's dead. Ow. Nope. What do you... Stop with that. You are such a dick. And I miss both my attacks. I get punched in the face. Wow, I didn't even get the roll attack off. Now I can't hit him. Okay, this is actually bad. I might die here. I don't know, because he's gonna stomp like an idiot. Just die. Alright, Solar Champion Gundyr. Got ourselves Black Knight Glaive. Actually, that might be a fun thing to use, but not what we're gonna use. I'm gonna stick with Yorms for now, at least. We're almost at the end of the game, so I don't know why I'm acting like, oh, we're gonna get another opportunity at this. Alright, pop the door open. Not that this is like my last playthrough, but we are gonna be done with the strength character, I guess, kind of. Actually, not really, but we'll be close to being done with the strength character. Oh god, I forgot. We got Black Knights. Damn it. Damn it! F you! F you! Why do you gotta keep putting pressure on me? Damn it. That's never gonna work! Yeah, just die. Oh, look who's next. Really? 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 Then I'm fucking stunned. Wow, dude. Thank you. This is horrible. I hate all of you. Where's the other Black Knight? There's one somewhere over here, isn't there? I think I hear him behind me. No, I don't know where this one is. Oh, here you are. Get that backstab! Yeah, go ahead and block when you have that little health. I'll just go right through it. Hornet Ring. Okay, let's go get Chaos Blade. Yeah, there's Black Knight up here. Come here, buddy. What the hell? It wouldn't let me move. Run away! These guys give you no souls for being as hard as they are sometimes. Like, they're not hard all the time, but god, they're annoying. Chaos Blade. I think there's a soul up here. No, there's... it's an ember, isn't it? No, it's a soul. Shouldn't have second-guessed myself. I knew what I was talking about. Alright, so now we can go into the true Firelink Shrine. So I'll pop these two souls. Putting us almost... Actually, we will be over 20,000. Or 200,000. I don't really think I need the Artorias armor on this character. Honestly, I don't think I do. Also, I'm not even... I think she might even sell it at, like, the main... I don't need either of these guys' souls. Right? Yeah, I don't need them. Okay, we will go ahead and buy the armor. And I'll buy the key, the tower
best
key.
Best not tarry long.
Give me that priestess ring. Meandre's hammer. Alright, so this is the Firekeeper Eyes. Is there anything on the other side? I don't remember. This weapon is so huge. I have to bone out of here, right? I don't think there's a bonfire in this area. Wish they would have put a hidden wall there. Remove that, switch it for this. And back to the shrine bonfire we do. And we can go ahead and use these souls and level up. I'll go get the Estus shard from the tower. Because we haven't done that yet. That's one of the Estus. I think I'm missing one more Estus, which you get in Lothric Castle, I think. Or no, you... Actually, I don't remember where you get it. I hate this. Why does it do this? I just want to go through. There we go. So annoying. Like, what is the point of that? Oh, am I gonna get dicked by patches up here? Okay, we're gonna drop down here first. Kick this down. Heal up. Grab the items. I don't think there's anything too great up here, but... The most important thing is the Estus shard. I don't care, shut up, I just want my Estus shard and I want my covetous silver serpent ring. That's the one thing that pays to get this early, is the Estus shard and the ring. It almost makes it worth paying like your first 20,000 souls for this. Because you will make those souls back pretty quickly.
Something.
Thank you. Cracked red eye orbs. What am I doing? I didn't need to fall. I'm fat rolling now, so that's great. Gonna go this way. I'm gonna have to roll through the fog again. I'm gonna have to fat roll through the fog. Yeah, fat roll! Okay, let me just take that ring off for now, so I don't have to... There we go. Alright, I think Patches is gonna lock me in. Actually, I don't even know with Patches... what triggers him. Like, what triggers Patches to close this door on you? Go up here and get the Firekeeper soul. Oh, you know what? That's what I'm missing on my Artorias of the Abyss playthrough. I was trying to figure out on it, why can't I remove the Dark Sigil? But you remove that when you get this. This gives you the ability to remove it, if I'm not mistaken. Now, will this be closed now by Patches? No, it's... Yeah, it is. There he is. Yeah, there he is. This...
Sorry, friend. Be more careful. By the gods, curiosity is gonna kill you, kittens. Some places are better left alone, you know. Oh,
right.
Sorry.
Fuck you, pet.
Am I a tad too late?
I'm just gonna kick his ass when we get out of here. Okay, so you wanna jump. Nope, I fucked up. Damn it. I don't know how I messed it up, because that's how I did it the last time, so now I really can't die on my way back up. I'm gonna kick Patches' ass. In this playthrough, Patches will not live. He's going to die. This jump is so annoying. Let me roll! And let me give it a second, because usually that's what the issue was before. Give me a second, there we go. Alright, Patches, you douche nozzle, where are you? Oh, where is he? If you die, I guess... Are you... Okay, I don't think you can die. I think you actually have to make... Okay, can I please make this jump? Thank you. I think you want to fall. Okay, that's good enough. That's just ring. There's another ring that I could have been using this whole time that I didn't have. Trying to think. I guess I get rid of those two rings. And where's the Estus? There we go. And now we're fat rolling again. Alright, let's go level up and kill Patches. I forget where that motherfucker goes. I think he's up. He's up top somewhere. Vitality. 30 vitality, finally. I'm gonna go one into health.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Can I fast roll? Thank you, that's good. What if I put my gauntlets back on? Can I still fit? Please, please, I just want to wear my full armor set. No! Oh, God. Alright, Patches, where do I think you're up top here. You're gonna give me my free item, and then you're gonna die. Hey, buddy.
Ah, okay. You're alive. Now, hold your horses. Let's have a nice talk about this. I'll come clean. I did you wrong. I didn't mean it, though. Not one bit. You get these urges, running the business and all, and I hate myself for it. I do. You know what I mean. Terrible, really. But I can see you'll forgive me. You're alive, after all. And that's what counts, right? Oh, for heaven's sake, no need to jest with a face like that. You're still alive, and I'm here groveling in the dirt, so to speak. Oh, I know. Here, a token of my sincerity. Right and proper.
Oh.
We're just a couple of outcasts. Let's make the best of it.
Yeah, right. Thanks for the crap, Patches. Oh, you have items, I forgot. A black leather set. Oh, he sells rubbish. Oh, thanks. Yeah, I don't need any of this. You can die.
Can't find anything. Oh, you could.
Okay.
Damn, you heartless, good-for-nothing oaf! What did I ever do anyway?
Yeah, fuck you, Patches. Give me your ashes, bitch. Oh, what else you drop? Oh, your horse hoof ring. What's this? Boost kick effect. Oh, how perfect for Patches. Let's give Patches his ashes to the main merchant lady.
Well, well, what warm. It's as if thy fate were with death entwined. But take no note of me. Thy business is thine own. As by now thou surely knowest, there is little I love more than ha 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 ha.
Yeah, yeah, ha ha ha. You're very funny. Okay, can sell this. Can sell these, because I never use them. Is that it? There's probably some crap in there. There's probably crap all over my inventory that I can sell. Let me sell.
Ashen One.
I don't have enough to level up again. That's what I wanted. Let me kill this guy. We don't need him. He just complains and bitches. Hey, thanks for the heavy gem. Yeah.
The sworn joy.
Hey, Farron Ring. What is this? Reduce the skill FP consumption.
I pity.
Wait.
I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lord? What is it now?
Lost your head, have you?
Go on. Be as bloody mad as you like.
I just wanted your souls, buddy.
Very then take.
Farewell,
Asher. May the
sell some more items. Yeah. Okay. Okay. None of this is okay. I can sell these because I don't need those anymore. Two raw gems. Okay.
Ashen one.
Welks, very then take.
One more into vitality.
Farewell, Ashen one.
Can I wear my full armor set now, please? No, I'm 0.7 over. Yeah, woohoo. So I killed that guy for nothing. Alrighty, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode, though. In the next one, we will go to Archdragon Peak, and we'll go ahead and kill Ancient Wyvern, Nameless King. Get this weapon up to +5. I could infuse it. Or can you not infuse boss weapons?
What neat.
I actually don't think you can infuse boss weapons. No, you can't. Okay, no, that's good to know. Also, I need to do this. What do I... Am I too short? Yeah, I'm too short. Which I know exactly where to get two of them. And then I know where to get the Titanite Slap. So we can get this thing to +5. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. Hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.